saying because somebody gave up so much as that.
The action that is done is
done. The action which was, which is done by the subject. What is the subject? What is the subject? History. Action that is the subject. What is the subject?
Subject is
the
verb. Which does the action verb is
so sentence is a group of words making a sense, making giving a sense. How I tell you over there, on the board. Sentence, sentence. You tell me whether it's a sentence giving something in complete sense. Do you hear me? Joy this year. Boy or girl next year. Whether it's giving me, it's in the marriage or houses, joy this year, boy or girl next year. Is giving any meaning? Do you understand any meaning from it?
Yes.
Waiting, bus is coming. Waiting, bus is coming. Waiting, bus is coming. Is it not giving any meaning? Waiting, bus is coming. It's not complete. What is the difference between sense and complete sense? Say, hey, we understand. Whether you understand this. Waiting, must not come in. You understand anything from this? Waiting, must not come in. Understand that one? Now we ask. So, waiting, must not come in. What is it? I am waiting for a large guy, bus is not coming, I am not catching bus. This is a reason for, right? Coming late. It's the mean, right? But simply we express, waiting, bus not coming. No sudden, no verb, nothing. No complete verb, nothing. But meaning is complete. It's understood. I'm waiting. Waiting, bus not coming. If you say you are waiting when you are waiting, then the bus is not coming. I can also tell you, if you also
What is a letter?
Group of letters makes a word. and a group of birds make descendants. And what is the sentence that you are asking me? Because we express everything in a sentence, right? Not in a word. Even a sentence only we make our expression. Without expression, without sentence, we cannot express. We cannot express ourselves. So, for using our expression, for making our expression, just to tell, just to use a language, just to speak out, we have to know. How to make sentences. So sentence is very important. So without knowing sentence, we cannot make sentences. That is very important. In the sentence, we find letters and words. So sentence must be sensible. It should be complete. It should give some meaning. You should express and it should express what you think of. The thinking only expressed through your words. Right? Your words only you are expressing. Now you are on this one. You will think of what you think of. What is it? You will think of what you think of your cities. What is it? You will think of what you think of. What does it mean? I use language, English, and the philosophy, and Bible, all this for the English language. Right? It's very philosophical way of learning English. What is you will become what you think of? What does it mean? Why do you learn English? Or any language? Especially English. Just to make ourselves free. Healthy in speaking. Speaking is important, right? For that only we make life words healthy. As long as your speech is healthy, your definition is healthy, you will be healthy in resilience. Right? You tell me, you will become what you think of. What does it mean? You will become what you think of.
My finger.
It's already existing. From that only it was